morning students,
as we are doing chapter 17 perimeter and area self practice 17a, we have done question number 1 in the notebook. Now I will explain question number 2. Question number 2 is find the perimeter of a rectangle. How to find the perimeter of a rectangle? If length and breadth is given, first length is given 10 cm and breadth is given 5 cm, you have to find the perimeter. Perimeter of a rectangle, first we will write the formula. Perimeter of a rectangle. Perimeter of a rectangle formula is 2 into length plus breadth. Length plus breadth. Now we will put the values in the formula. 2 into, in the place of length, we will put 10 cm. Plus, in the place of breadth, we will put 5 cm. Now, we will solve. First, we will solve the bracket portion. 2 into 10 plus 5, 15 cm. Now, 15 cm we will multiply by 2. 15 2s are 30 cm. This is the perimeter of the rectangle. Now, the remaining parts of the question you will do in your rough copy, okay? Thank you and have a nice day.